Hello guys, I'm back with another video, and if you have read the title of this video, this is an unboxing of a Louis Vuitton item that I purchased last week. So last week I went to Amsterdam and I purchased one item for Louis Vuitton, and I will do an unboxing for you guys. So guys, this is the item that I purchased. This is my Louis Vuitton 45 Damier Cobalt. The reason that I purchased this instead of all the other prints is because inside you will get extra pocket, and with the Damier Graffiti one it's just one big opening hole, so you don't have any pocket inside. So I want in the pocket I want to put my passport if I go to travel, my wallet or my cell phone. And it's very easy to find them instead of one big opening with all your stuff inside. So then you have to dig in and find all your stuff and like that. So that's the right reason I purchased this one. And also the reason I purchased this kind of bag is because it's the most multifunctional item that in a bag, because it is big enough to use it as a luggage piece. So when you go and travel, but it's also small enough to use it as a gym bag, as a school bag, and etc. Okay, so guys, I will give you the overview of this bag. It comes with an adjustable, removable shoulder strap. This bag comes with leather trim and name tag. It has a palladium finish hardware. The interior of the bag is a textile lining. It has a secure zipped closure with a padlock. Interior pocket for personal essentials. And that's it. And it has also a tag where it is made. And mine says Louis Vuitton Paris, made in France. And in the back it comes also with this small tag. It says coat is fabric covered leather trim. So guys, this is the receipt envelope, and inside you may see it, there's the business card of my sales assistant, and on the inside is my receipt. And I will cover up my details. So guys, this is the receipt, and I purchased the Kipo 45 Bandolier Damier Cobalt, and the price was 1260 euros. And I did also one hot stamping with my name on it, and that is for free. So I just paid 1260 euros. And yeah guys, this is my unboxing video. I hope you like this video. Please give me a thumbs up if you like this video. Leave a comment down below if you have any question about this bag. And I think I will do another video before I go to Ibiza for my holiday. I will show you what will fit inside in this keeper. And yes, and I will be back with another video. I'll see you later. Bye.